Me clean, me clean, me clean, me clean, me clean. When you get them, see me so me clean. Clean, me clean, me clean, me clean, me clean. When you get them, see me. Yo, my body from night to the sunlight. Raving every day because I that me like worse. When it come on to Saturday night, me and my friend them pop syrup and new all of us. Them say currency, I in a the spotlight. Some of them are some cool, some are semi hype. Lick a boss in my head, some me feel nice.
Listen, man, man. Don't know a currency, I'm say, yeah. Well, what's been going on? You know, crazy work, you understand? Crazy work in the streets. Promotion and New York promotion in Jamaica. Crazy airplay internationally and locally. But you don't know, we still keep pressing on because you don't know, so the road is rough and the road is rocky. But you don't know, so we have to continue the work for you understand? And my work with Studio Virus Production, and it's a blessing, you understand? Because I know if you want an opportunity, we may have right now, so. You know the thing, girl. You just a turn up the thing, don't it? Well, we mostly look up to as an artist, you understand? Matter about man like Barrister, man, you understand? Bounty Killer, you understand? You have Beanie, man, you have Mavado, you understand? You have Vibes Cartel. You know what I mean? I have so many, but that's few out of a many, you understand? Basically, I first get started when my father started the music. But me and about 5 years old, you know? Big up Gear Snipes. Sean is a production, you understand? Straight. It's a blessing to have a good producer to work with, Studio Vibes as well. You understand? He make all of this possible. Likewise, teamwork, you understand?
Explain to the people, them and your fans out there who is watching this video right now about your new song that's coming out on the Jetstream Rhythm, and you know what motivated you to make such a powerful song?
Well, no bounce in riches, you understand? Me never bounce in riches. Studio Vice Production never bounce in riches. The people in Manatabia said me and all over Jamaica never bounce in riches. So I have to represent for the poor people, you understand? And sing for the poor people, so that one for the poor people. Stay tuned. September 3rd, you understand? First and foremost, I want to big up all of my fans, you understand? My Facebook fans, and Twitter fans, Instagram fans, you understand? All of the fans across the globe, fans of women I know, Africa, Zimbabwe, France, everywhere. You understand? I want to big up my team, Studio Vice Production, you understand? Big up DJ Roger Gowell, It's 92, DJ Smurf, IRFM.
Studio Vibes, Oliver, get up, people, and them.
No, 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 no.
Currency.
Them say if we not rich this year, me can't reach again. Too much problem, me if can't get rid of them. The way me stress me off a job for the lick of them. Can me leave me off a M to the clip them get a yours. Them fi know we no bonds to riches. Me never born in a riches. Tired fi hear poverty, knock knock pon me door. Mama she a boss and she poor, no 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 no. Them fi know we no bonds to the riches. Me never born in a riches. Tired fi hear poverty, knock knock pon me door. Tired fi sleep on floor. 4 months gone and me can't give me.
You know, I'm going to go on the thing, yeah, man, I'm still, you know?
Yeah, shut up, currency family thing, you know?
Real, man.
Yeah, so.
Currency are the next big thing, right now.
Yeah.
So the new song of currency do right now, man, get a tune, take a shell with. See, a tune that's shot. I love it. Bounce the riches. We never bounce the riches, man. People, look up for that one, because that one is going to sing.
No, 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 no. Them fi know we no bounce in the riches. Me never born in the riches. Tired fi hear poverty knock knock on me door. Tired fi sleep on floor.